Riding stroke after stroke, stroke on the smoke. Tell me to quit, don't listen what I'm told.
Okay, I got the Virgin Mary statue.
Ah, nice.
You can't say virgin, bro.
That's tough.
It's like in the kitchen. Yeah. It's where your mom usually is.
Bro, but this big fella, you're just gonna hear chasing you. That's all you're gonna hear, bro.
Dude, it's like me with fucking asthma, I swear. And like,
anxiety.
What is this? The devil's fruit?
This is back poison. Devil's...
Is this the devil's plant?
This is weed, marijuana. We got it all stacked right here.
So the devil's cabbage.
Yes. Okay. Yes.
Yeah, the thing that Bernie Sanders advocates
at that
for.
One rally.
We need your financial support.
I want to smoke pot in my mansion, so we need to legalize marijuana. Allah, come here.
This door's locked. Wait, who had to...
Call me Allah one more time.
Dude, we've been calling you Allah this whole time.
I will show you the power of Allah.
He's trying to open the door.
Open it.
What were you gonna say?
Open it.
Where the hell are you guys at? Hello?
Thanks. Oh, sorry. I was just looking at Allah. Alright, let me whack. Okay,
Alright, same technique with the dropping the chicken into the window.
Yeah. Okay, so Allah.
Oh my.
I'm out of here.
You're standing still. Allah.
Can I hear something?
That's me and your mom.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna rape your cat.
What the fuck?
He's gonna fucking Bill Cosby my cat.
I see him. You see him? He's by the barn.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. We need to be like Perry the Platypus.
Alright, I'm gonna get more bugs posing.
Do you think Doofenshmirtz ever made like a pocket pussy and ate it?
Okay. Why? Oh my god.
I mean, the fan theory suggests yes.
This is my pocket pussy on Ator.
This is my cock about torch on Ator.
And Perry's just like.
That's what I would imagine the noise he would make. Yeah, that shit was so good. Allah?
Oh, there's another cock over here.
Wait, where's Alan?
Where is Allah?
Oh, you're here. Beat the chicken. Beat the cock. Oh, he's in there! Okay, he got the chicken.
Okay, he's eating chicken out. Let's go, let's go.
Get
let's go,
the
let's go.
Hell out of here. What?
I don't know, I got scared.
Oh, yeah, I don't have the bag. Nobody got the bag of poison. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's balcony. Go back to the barn.
Oh god, run.
Oh no, bros. Wait, Alan, come here, open it. You need to open the
you
door.
You never
dude.
Fucking Alan. Know. We can't open it. Alan never.
Oh shit, we're fucked. We're fucked. Alan's fucked.
Go.
What is he eating?
He's eating the chicken.
He's gonna get me.
You sacrificed the chicken.
Guys! Is he behind me? Alan, say some shit. Dang.
No.
Okay, good.
No.
No, I honestly good. Lost him. I don't know where he's at. I don't think he's at the windmill anymore.
What? Well, big dick ass.
Oh, he's over there.
Never mind.
I just barely realized what you said. Oh, I have big dick energy, so. He's over there where we had to put the chicken in.
Well, I got big dick energy. His name's like Joe or some shit.
Yeah, it's Joe. Joe Martin. Oh, I see him. He's eating chicken. I heard Mega Mine.
Oh, I'm dead.
No, you're not. I got you. No! Get the chicken.
He is.
He is. Alan, get away.
You gotta grab the statue over here.
I got a statue. It's fine. Come over.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, there's like three statues, I think, or some shit like that.
Wait, why is he headless?
He's not headless. He's just.
He just regained all his L.
So do you get what happens? Do you die? Like what?
No. I don't know. Does it look like I died, Alan?
No, it's just So basically, the gap of his asshole just widened a little bit more. That's all.
Oh, so he eats ass and cock.
Yes.
Skull towards the windmill.
Watch, Alan's gonna beat you as he's hella far. Who can make it first?
Eat my ass a lot because I just made it first.
Fuck out of here, crippled.
There we go.
Finally.
What if he just sprints up here?
Oh my god, Alan, you're fat ass.
Alright, we're good. Is it safe to go down?
As Soulja Boy once said, Gucci bandana.
Your fucking face. As I'm looking at your face.
Fucking Alan's face, look at it.
Oh no.
Get the fuck away from me. You look like fucking Chucky.
Oh, I see him.
Don't.
Oh!
You got me through the wall!
Alan, fucking leave.
Oh my god, how did he do that?
I don't know.
Oh wait, he's stuck.
Okay, get the bike.
He just teleported through the wall.
That's so funny. He fucking got dude, you. You suck.
Don't get close to the wall.
I see him.
Oh, he's at me.
He got the chicken. I'm gonna need to go back for more chicken. Just creep. Every time.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Sounds like you're fucking busting a nut.
Jeez, like
fucking screamed like a bitch and then now he's busting.
Hurry up, bitch, get in the resi.
Hi Sam, he's by the window. He's going inside the house. Wait. Alright, go down to
me. Excuse me, sir.
Fuck off.
Oh no.
Oh, I got his attention. Tony die.
Fuck you.
No. Let's go. We can avoid him.
Go to the house.
Where the fuck is he?
I don't know. Why is he thick, bro?
Oh my. He might be in the house.
Oh god, baby, go!
He just ate
your
cock.
Oh, somebody needs to stay here and get the other chicken. Here, grab my cock.
Oh no.
You take my cock, Alan.
Pleasure, nigga.
Hey, let's go poison that one.
Hey.
Alright, let's go. Oh, not
fucking shit!
God, that was good.
I'm getting a bag of poison.
I already got one.
Fucking shit.
Stay in the chicken area.
Where's the cock?
On a Chris Brown.
Oh! What's up, Rihanna?
No, oh boy. He's slowly going in the house. Do not go in the house.
I'm going to the house.
Wait, so there's two chickens in the windmill, right?
Alan, you buffoon.
Hello, sir. Would you be interested in my chicken?
Okay.
He's walking really slow.
Yeah, because he's going to die. He's dying.
And he has a green. He's green.
Oh, he died. Yes, sir.
Yeah, he passed away.
Bring her to the bed. It's not a she, it's a he.
Do we want to try to poison him and see what happens?
Wait, get that wheelbarrow. Oh, you got it, nice.
Where is it?
No,
I want to do the wheelbarrow. Let me do the wheelbarrow.
You already killed him. You killed him.
I didn't even fucking kill him. He just passed out in front of me.
You killed him.
You killed him.
You bitch.
Want to try to feed him a chicken?
Yeah.
Want chicken nuggets? Alright, let's just go.
Nah, I'm fucking getting this bitch to the van.
Watch him wake up and just strangle it. Strangle Mega. Good job. Let's
get out of here. Oh my god, finally. That shit was fucking annoying.
This shit again?
This is the first time we encountered this type of spirit. She has been taken over by an entity. keep her well fed. She seems happy.
Ah! I'm waiting for it.